Hey besties, so what I'm going to be doing today is the RSVP card for my credit card. So it'll basically be like the envelope for the cards. I'm going to add another square that is this exact size at the top so that I can print front and back. Okay. It should be around 8.5 inches by 3.7 inches. So if I go here, and go to inches. So it's 8.5, which I'll just adjust to 3.7. Now what I'll do is I'm going to go here to my blending options and I'm going to choose a pattern. I had chosen the waffle pattern already. I'm going to adjust it a little bit because you can see a seam going down the side. So I'm going to adjust that a tiny bit. So I'm going to go ahead and enter in my instructions. So I'm going to start here. Step one. this is the end result. This is how it comes out in the front. Just make sure you do your line a little closer to the edge, because this one on this piece ripped a little bit. All the rest of them are fine, so I probably just need to make it a little bit further apart. Outside of that, it came out pretty good. So if you guys have any questions, please let me know down below in the comments. I thank you as always for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.